the howling wind. Feathered winged ballad and fall. The meadow not far away from this massive ocean. The wave of the ocean, although so far away, you can sense it. Your body feels it. We all want water. And this symphony orchestra seems to be very happy about their surrounding. Let us join them. How low finches. They communicate with each other. They bring you to a different world that you'll experience freedom, carefree. You're experiencing, you do not have to do more. You perhaps have to do something better and more efficient. Whatever you have today, perhaps just enough. Out of all the busy lives, the schedules try to meet one after another. We forgot the basic instinct of our human existence. That is joy. Joy. Why do we shut the joy out? The worry about your health, about your finance, about your children, about where you move to, about your old age, about your next project. Ask those beautiful birds. What would you advise me to do? Find that joy. The birds are whispering in your ear. Find that joy. Find the things and the people that used to make you happy. And perhaps some people who used to make you happy no longer can do so, then you find someone else. Some things can never change. Just like nature. Just like the stars and planets in our galaxy. They have their pattern. They have their rhythm. Treat yourself with that joy. Be silly. Be happy. Go back to your innocent childhood. Be like a child. If you control so much, you took away from the power I have. If I am indeed a dragon, can make things happen, allow me to do it my way. If you constantly insist I have to do your way, I may not be angry and do something bad to you. I simply just left because I have so much work to do and I will make something else happy. If I am a dragon, I really want to make things happen because I feel happy when my power have assisted some actions, have brought some manifestations. If I am a dragon, I use all my earth energy to nurture you, to counsel you, to stay next to you. You will feel me because I am all elements. I'm all 12 zodiac animals. And I am the leader and I am the king. I don't care about how other people or energy say about what just I said because that's who I am. If I am a truly dragon this year to accompany you, I want to help you to grow. I want to help you to uncover your talent, your true love. I will help you to dig that soil deep and deep and find the treasure. Find the gold that you long look for. If I'm a dragon, I want to play with you because I'm all of the places. I sometimes will forget where I came from and sometimes I will not remember what I was doing a minute ago. But who cares? If I'm with you, dancing together, playing with wind, water, with sun, with moon, with whatever you have, your pets, your garden, your hobby. I am happy. All birds indeed are my friends because they fly with me. I never treated someone small, insignificant, and I never butter up someone big because there's no one that's as big as me, you see? You have to think that way. You are big. Embrace the energy that is just around you, in this room, in you, next to you, and bring that energy of joy and happiness home with you. I hate to bring you back, but we have work to do. We gotta play with the dragon. Take a breath. Release to the Mother Earth. And thank the Mother Earth. Take another breath. And come back. I love you so much, everyone. You can gently rub your hands, wake yourself up, and I am sure you felt the energy. Naughty, loving, playful dragon. Thank you.